Hello, hello everybody.
Wow! It's a new record!
Hey Rob MC, hey Carlos, what's up? I inspired you to burn 1300 calories today. Nice! Hey, you did the hard work. 1.5 hours dancing is a lot, and you know, don't thank me for it. You actually did it. How am I? I'm good. Had a busy day, but it was a fun day. Did a lot of work, and then a friend came over and worked on a podcast and put a bunch of work into that. So busy but fun day. Whew. But yeah, this is usually where I explain the thing that I'm doing. So I'm doing 20 minutes of DDR every day. Sorry, I am lost in thought. Usually I mute my mic when I'm dancing, so if I, you know, take a bit to respond, apologies, so you don't hear all the stomping, and it's just hard to talk while dancing as well. But yeah, I can unmute in between songs like I'm doing now and talk, answer questions, take song requests, whatever. But yeah, anyway, it's a bug on my ceiling and I don't like it because it is big. Anyway, I'm just messing around with songs as I see them, just picking songs I like, going through in no random order, but I'll take song requests for whatever you want to hear. If I stop dancing at some point and try to kill this bug, don't be too alarmed. It really likes where I'm standing right now. Okay. Hang on, I might just have to go on a hunt for this. T4W is thanks for watching. I always type it at the end of the stream. I've lost visual contact with this bug, and now I'm definitely scared. Maybe if I ignore it, it'll go away. But anyway, it's been a while since I've done a song, so let's get back into that, and I'll give more. Sorry, I got super distracted by that bug. Anyway, let's hope it doesn't come back.
Yes.
can do in the groove songs. Probably a good excuse to go. It's like I went through these packs like once. I just like never went back. I should probably add them to my rotation. If you have any particular requests, feel free to shout them out. I'm just gonna pick something for now. Almost passed a 16 today. I don't think I could pass a 16, so you're probably better than me, Rob. It's not that I'm like great at galloping or anything, but I imagine you're way better than me. I remember a different streamer that I watch. They said their first 16 was Life is Beautiful DDR. I don't know the difference between the score system, the systems. But I guess this is. Only because of practice, yeah. Do you use the bar? Because I imagine using the bar would be like a big step up for me. But I never got into it as a kid. And like I said, it's just not worth learning that until I have a pad that I like. Yeah, like that's another reason why I don't want to use a bar, is I do think it's better just for calories, but... I might be able to, like, do longer streams, but I never do this. Might check out a Smiley Face band song later. Just saw that I didn't hit a bunch of these, so gonna try.
It's a new record. Select music. Let's go! Cover the perfect! It's a new record.
So first I was looking for it to say smiley face band, but then I saw the emoji and I was like, oh, probably one of these. Select music. And then I understood. Which MC was that? Oh, it's the duck song. Are you ready? Let's go be rehearsal.
Perfect. Watch out. Couldn't make it.
Oh, weird that I failed. Got a new record, but I had like a B on this before. Yeah, not sure. Not sure how we got there. Got those scores that we did, but it is what it is.
Are you ready? You move smoothly. Hey, what's that? steady.
I'll be waiting for you to try again.
Oh, you couldn't make it.
Not a big fan of mines. It seems like they just get me half randomly. So it occurs to me that we're kind of getting close to the 300th day. Wonder if I should try to do like a longer stream. Assuming it works with my schedule, of course. Can't pass this song. But yeah, I might start thinking about something. It's like it's been a while since I've done like a super long stream, and you mentioning like an hour and a half dancing, I don't do that, and I should. I should do more endurance stuff. I don't know. Just a thought.
Perfect.
Wow! It's a new record!
Mines kind of remind me of a song that I like. Just because the way it uses mines. I usually hate mines, but Puppets was at least an interesting way to use them. The way they did in this one.
Excellent.